controversial ex-interior minister is out. On Thursday, after serving almost 7 years term over a number of power abuse cases, former Georgia Interior Minister and Prime Minister Vano Merabishvili was released from prison. Minutes after being on freedom, Merabishvili vowed that the current government would be overthrown, something that caused a chain of reaction among his friends and foes. Anna Dolidze, a lawyer and a critic of both current and former governments, reprimanded Merabishvili for his words. In this country today, we don't overthrow anything. Any political group that he joins would have to carry his political luggage as a stone that will sink them electorally, Dolidze said in her special video address on Facebook. Gian Odia, Georgian political scientist and former official under Saakashvili, also hailed Merabishvili's freedom. He personally contributed most to putting Georgia's police into service of a citizen. He was put in prison for that for many years. This is a shame. This current government will never be able to wash away, Nodia wrote. Georgian lawyer Vahushti Menabde disagreed. His name is connected to ruthless dispersal of protests, rallies, a police terror, surveillance and inhuman police operations, Menabde argued. New old chief prosecutor. Irakli Shotadze being re-elected as Georgia's chief prosecutor stirred controversy in Georgia. Shotadze occupied the same position but resigned about 20 months ago over a botched investigation into a fatal teen brawl in Tbilisi. Opposition groups and youth anti-government activists condemned Shotadze's re-election, some calling him a slave of Bidzina Ivanishvili, the chair of the ruling party. Georgian Dream's former ally and their ex-defense minister Tina Khidasheli called Georgian Dream's choice to support Shotadze immense political depravity. I hope that this anger that chokes me right now is what also hundreds of thousands of our citizens share, and this feeling will reach ballot boxes, Khidasheli wrote on Facebook. Row over Soviet hymn. Before the parliament majority confirmed Irakli Shotadze in his former position on Tuesday, European Georgia's MPs Elena Khoshdaria and others interrupted the parliament speaker's speech by playing Soviet Union's anthem. European Georgia argued that this way they protested one-party rule and lack of democracy in Georgia, and Shotadze's confirmation was a case in point. Georgian Dream and their supporters, often accused by the opposition of being soft on Russia or being pro-Russian, used the opportunity to hit back. USSR anthem in Georgia Georgian Parliament is not a performance. In a hall where Georgia's independence was announced, a hymn of a state occupying Georgia is clearly impossible, the former Tbilisi City Hall official Bidzina Girgobiani wrote on Facebook. Citing a similar insult, young Georgian Dream members gathered to rally outside European Georgia's office for 2 days and interrupted Khoshdaria's dinner in a restaurant. Those who played Russian anthem in the Parliament of Georgia should relinquish their mandates, Georgi Chakvedadze, the head of the ruling party's youth wing, voiced their demands on Facebook. Ex-president back in politics. On Monday, Georgia's fourth president, Georgi Margolashvili, announced his political comeback, citing Georgian Dream's authoritarianism as a reason. No democracy, no national unity, no Western path. Won't watch this happen. Returning to active politics. Will serve the mission of our Western choice with my friends and the Georgian people, Margolashvili tweeted. Can you actually return to where you have never been? Journalist Tako Songulashvili asked, ironically referring to Margolashvili's frequently argued political irrelevance when he served as Georgia's president. His relative popularity, credibility and the fact that the Georgian Dream itself nominated him will be a major headache for the government Sakartvelo. A European and Eurasian affairs analyst Tony Mikkel wrote on Twitter soon after that. The whole Georgia is on Facebook and he writes it on Twitter. No comment, one user at Popular Discussion Forum noted later.